Evening all, and welcome back to Factorio. I'm joined as ever by Nerdio Gamer.
Hello. I'm hiding under a train.
Excellent. What a great start here.
Damn it.
I mean, oh no, such a terrible thing has happened.
Crap.
I'm so sorry, are you okay?
Wanker.
You'd be laughing exactly the same.
I would. No doubt about it. Where is my body, though? I think it's further up. So, you're getting batteries done, right?
I am getting batteries done, yes. Hoping they'll be done.
Alright, there's my body. Okay. And I am completely full of crap. You go away. You go away. You go away. You go away.
Ah, I don't want to.
All right. So I am gonna go look for some engine units.
Okay. There's plenty in the boxes, I believe.
Yeah.
In the generic box.
Because we need locomotives. Well, I need locomotives. And I can make two. Okay. I'll go up here. Do I have some coal? I do have some coal. So I'll stick you in there. You in there. And give you some fuel. And I want you to be a refueling train. So train fuel pickup. Train fuel. Drop off. Let's just do time pass 30 seconds. Time pass 30 seconds. That's fine.
Train up. Don't.
Off you go.
Right.
So hopefully adding an extra fuel train will get us fuel up at our laser turret production site at some point.
No.
Okay. Why did you stop? Oh, because you're going that way too. Fair enough.
Wait.
I don't think you guys need to be there anymore. Okay.
What will it?
What do you have? The other full cargo, 5 seconds of an activity. Okay.
I think it should be set to 5 seconds of activity, not full cargo.
Yeah.
So that they don't start going round in circles forever.
Yeah, I just did.
Or if they do go around in circles, at least they stop for 5 seconds to get some form of.
Yeah. I just did 30 seconds of time passed. 30 seconds.
Yeah.
Let's stick some turrets in here just to protect our turret production. You go away. Don't want you. Don't like you. You're wood. Okay. Will one of them come over here, I wonder? Would be nice if it would. What? Let's just set up another one. Add station.
Gotcha.
Oh, you're going the wrong way. That won't help.
A big rock there.
Any wood. There we go. Station, train fuel, pick up, train fuel, drop off.
Oh, there.
Okay. All 20 stops are disabled, but this is a train fuel drop off stop. Oh, I didn't rename it. That might be why. Automatic. Okay.
Oh no.
That's the power.
We're being invaded.
Our power is going berserk.
That means our coal system's kicked in.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow. Okay, haven't heard that for a while. Is this because the... Oh, hold on. Has nuclear run out of... No, nuclear's still got fuel.
Yeah, we're producing 245 megawatts of power or something.
Yeah, but our production is not... Yeah. Yeah, we're producing 244, but at a peak there, we were using more than... So...
Yeah. So
it's time for another nuclear reactor.
Yep. How many do we have?
Two. We have three at the moment. And I haven't built any more. I was gonna build some more and put them down. I put all the turbines in. I put all the turbines in. I just didn't put the reactor and the heat exchangers in.
Oh.
So
okay.
That he's doing.
What does it take to make one of those?
A nuclear reactor?
Mm-hmm.
500 copper, 500 steel, 500 advanced circuits, and 500 concrete.
Well, we don't have 500 advanced circuits, so that's an easy pass.
I've got 300 on me.
I have 145.
So we might be able to get something together. Do that.
Maybe. Right, so what's next in the production train? Now that we have laser turrets, I actually think it's maybe time to go take out biters again.
Damn it. No. Oh, is it sulfur? Is it pill?
Where are the... Mm. Where are the nuclear reactor? There. There are. Holy crap, that's a lot of stuff.
Right click to copy. Left.
Oh, I should have put a those. Need a radar over here so we can see what's going on.
No, no. That's interesting. Oh god, I hope I haven't done that anywhere else.
Why are you not?
Oh. If you rename a station, it doesn't just rename the station, it also changes the train. Okay. If you rename a station by copy pasting, it renames the stop in the train schedule.
Oh.
Because my sulfuric acid, I just accidentally copied the copper plate drop-off on top of it. And then the train was going to go to a copper plate drop-off.
Okay.
So
that doesn't sound good. I
have done that somewhere else by mistake, because I think I copy-pasted stuff before. I might have messed some stuff up. So.
Yeah, and the train, in the blueprints, the trains keep their names as well. Or the stations to keep their names. So yeah. That's a little bit scary.
I'm a little worried that I've copied that by mistake somewhere. And, we'll see. We'll see. If there's a rogue train just doing weird stuff somewhere, then no, I mean.
Yep. I think as soon as we have some laser turrets, we need to go on a major biter killing spree.
I'm drop a weight enough.
Let's just say here we want a limit of one train.
Ooh. Need more. Iron. We need more iron mines. We definitely need more.
Yeah, we do. We do. There's one over here. 14 million. We'll need to clear out some biters, but no matter where we go, we need to clear out some biters.
Yeah.
That's just a must. Turn on second.
I've been iron plate at some point. Be not. Instantly see the parking is not working.
What?
Where I am, the park, there's not enough parking. So I forgot how many copper trains and how many iron trains we have. So.
Ah.
Oh. Oh no. Oh, I put them all in the wrong place. That's annoying. Do you know what? They're going to stay right down there. And I'm just going to take out the row. Pick up. I'll put them one square too far over.
Okay. Where are they killing stuff? Up here now, again.
Bet somebody put in an episode or so ago. I can do nothing about it because we record all three episodes in one go.
Yeah.
So if you see any mistakes during the week, we can't rectify them till the following week, basically, because
no,
schedules mean must.
Yeah. So we record on Saturdays, and the episodes go up Sunday, Tuesday, and Thursday, and then we record on Saturday again for Sunday, Tuesday, and Thursday. So. Yeah, if you see something on Sunday or Tuesday, then we won't be able to fix it until the following Sunday.
Just the way it is. Right. So, red.
We have plenty of copper.
We do. We do have plenty of copper. Copper is not a problem. Come with your goodies. Stop. Well,
we are going full speed, so just seems like the. Seems like the iron belts up north here are so empty. I mean,
yeah, we just need more throughput. We need more iron throughput. That's the problem.
Yeah,
don't iron. Oh well, right. Let's actually build. I also need to put an iron. Ah no, I've done it again. I've done it again. I've summoned a train and then walked away and forgot about it.
I think I'll try and grab some ammo and go fix up that wall up there that they keep attacking.
Mm. Yeah, there are some construction bots there with repair things on that corner wall.
Okay.
Top right or top left?
Top right. Corner. Top right. The corner wall.
Yeah, yeah. Dealing. Ten.
Can you see the trains on the minimap? No, you can't.
Yeah, they're red.
Oh, yeah, there they are. I'm colorblind. They are very, very hard for me to see.
They are definitely there, though.
Yeah, they are. I just can't see them. That's why they keep running me over.
Not that you'd be able to see them coming at speed anyway. The thing that I notice is that the rail signals change color, and I'm like, get off the tracks, move.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna die, run away. Right, okay. So that I need four. Here. Oh, I like it.
Let's get up here and fix up our defenses a bit.
Oh, I'm so glad they brought in that belt snap to a line when you drag.
They did?
So happy.
I was not aware of that.
Yeah. If you are holding shift to put down ghosts of like belts and things,
mm-hmm.
Just click and drag and it just runs in a straight line.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't, you know, because the amount of times I've done that and then you put like one belt lower down somewhere or you're walking with a belt and all of a sudden you hit a tree and it puts you down one notch.
No. Yeah. Yeah, that's so annoying.
Doesn't.
But it doesn't happen anymore, what?
No, it should have been fixed.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool.
Don't want to do it there.
I think probably I should stick a few turrets in here just for a bit of safety.
No.
Okay.
12.
What the hell 12. Happened here? Why is there stone on our steel line? Or is there? No, there isn't. It's my bad. But something definitely happened. Why? I only hooked this up. That's why.
Does that need both stone and steel?
Yeah. It does. Why is there coming no steel down here? Oh, now I am...
You're being dropped from the game.
Yep. I am.
You're running on the spot, doing a marathon.
Yep.
Charge up his run. He's just going to pew. Shoot off the
screen. Yeah.
Like they're doing all the cartoon. Yep. Pow.
Yeah. reconnect. Let's try. Alright, downloading the map. Alright, I am back in. Why is this one
that first one's not getting any stone because the stone balancer is only putting the stone on one side of one of the belts.
Uh-huh.
On the output, the rightmost belt on the output.
Yeah, the top one where I am, right?
Yeah, but on the actual output, I mean, when it comes out of the balancer, it's only putting it on one side of the belt. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know why. It's because it's only getting up one side. Okay. Let's just do something weird. Like that.
That might help it. Also, that balance is really bananas.
It is.
Yeah, yeah, because it's got dead parts in the center of it. Make no sense.
What dead parts?
You've got the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 balance. Splitters, sorry.
Yeah?
Then only 1, 2, 3, 4 lines are connected. There's 2 in the center of each one that doesn't go anywhere.
Yeah. Yeah, it's from the balancer book.
Yeah, that's a really weird. That seems somewhat inefficient. That one, bit weird.
It's from the balancer book.
Yeah. Oldie the balance.
Yep.
I need another 12.
Why aren't you not?
I need to summon an off-gear train.
Okay, you are not hooked up.
Where's the iron?
There you are.
Where's the...
Like that?
Come. Block.
Okay. Alright, so that's that. I think... How close are you to having the batteries done?
I just need to connect it.
Okay.
So.
All cool.
There we go. Aha. Train, give me your gears, give me...
Now, a copy-paste function in Dyson Sphere program would be nice as well.
It would. Definitely would.
But I think it's going to be hard to do because of the because it's a planet, so
yeah,
it's not square.
What would be nice is to be able to copy a building that has inserters on it.
Yeah,
and it copies the inserters with it.
There's a mod for that. I haven't installed it. It's a little bit unstable, I think.
I haven't seen any mods for Dyson, and mainly because I haven't properly looked. I had a quick look because somebody mentioned
it. Mm. There is a mod for that, but it's a little bit wonky.
I think I'd much rather not do that, not mod the game just yet. I want to play through it.
Yeah, play through it vanilla first.
What I need to do is I need to start streaming more. I really need to start streaming because
yeah, me too.
It's the sort of game that I feel is better for a stream than for a series, because like Satisfactory, for instance, it's you know, you can chill out, you can play it through. It takes time to do things.
Yeah,
some games just let themselves better.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Maybe I should go over to the other side.
Twitch.
Shush! They'll hear you.
I've never done a stream over there.
Neither have I. I've always been of the opinion of like I'm going to stick to YouTube.
Yeah.
But I don't feel as if YouTube works well for stream. I mean, I like YouTube streaming. Nice. It does its job. It's fantastic. But the way the YouTube algorithm work is that it's all based on how long people watch your videos, how much they recommend them.
Yep.
And if you have a four-hour stream and people only watch 2 minutes of it, YouTube goes, that's bad. We're not going to recommend your channel.
Yeah, that's true.
Even though you stream on YouTube. So it's like, so maybe I should stream on YouTube and then cut the videos up into segments.
Yeah.
But then it just seems a bit wrong to, I don't know.
Yeah, I agree.
It's a bit... need more of plate. I'm not getting iron plates coming down here. Why am I not getting iron plates?
Because we don't have any iron.
No, we don't. Dan. I'm going to yank that tray. Force it down. Just one. I need some. Self. Seven turrets are engaged. Aha, that seems to have dealt
with. We need to do something about that. I suppose moving the stop up here would do it. I know we have a rail stop up there.
Come on, Iron Train. Come on. Yeah.
Copy, paste. Let's train fuel pickup. And why are you not going? Move that. Time passed. Move that. Time passed.
Individually, make them individually.
Oh crap.
Oh, that's not a good town.
Oh crap.
We're being invaded again. Quick, get to
yep.
It's fine. Don't worry. No one panic.
Thank you.
Yeah. We'll get to you in a minute. It's fine. Fine. All right.
There. There, and we'll remove you. We'll stick a fast insert on there. Stick.
Nah, no, it's not going to
work. Okay. We are out of time, though.
Okay, so I didn't get batteries done even in the episode after I thought I would get.
Ah, well.
So,
you'll get there. I have faith.
Things. Stuff and things.
Mm-hmm. I have faith. You'll get there eventually, someday.
Well, basically, they are ready. So, I just need to literally plug them in. I ran out of materials to make the stuff, so.
Oh, well. It happens. It happens.
But we'll be, Okie dokie. So, I suppose we'll leave this here and,
Yeah.
Come back next time.
Let's do that.
Without the air raid sirens going off.
Hopefully. They are scary.
Iron.
There.
Yeah.
Now there's room for them. Alright, cool.
Right. Okay. So, thank you all very much for watching. We hope you've enjoyed this one, and we see you again next time. And until then, as always, have fun.
Bye-bye.